home. 2 weeks before I met my birth mother. And when I was adopted at 9 months old, I was raised in a different environment, my mother's environment, I guess you could say. And when I was 21, I met my mom through synchronistic divine intervention, of course. And but before that happened, I wrote this song as some kind of like, you know, closure or some kind of healing I was looking for to sort of fill the well that was empty at that time. And so in the course of the song, you can hear me say, where is your God now? And if you've ever been in that place, or perhaps you're in that place now, where you ask the spirit or you ask creator, like, well, where is your God now? And you're like, that we too have. That's where I was at when I was 20 years old. So this song is called Early February, which was when I was born. So please enjoy.
Where is your heart?